In this video, let's take a look at editing MIDI and audio clips in the arrangement view. In the arrangement view in Live, audio and MIDI clips can be split or consolidated. To split an audio or MIDI clip, simply click into the arrangement view until the insert marker is visible. Go to the drop-down menu under Edit and select Split. You can also use the keyboard shortcut Command-E on a Mac or Control-E on Windows. If you'd like to consolidate two or more clips, click into the Arrangement View Song position and select the clips you wish to consolidate. Go to the Edit drop-down menu and select Consolidate. You can also use the keyboard shortcut Command-J on a Mac or Control-J on Windows. If you wish to deactivate a portion of a clip or an entire clip, simply click into the arrangement view and select the portion of the clip you'd like to deactivate or the entire clip, and then right-click and select Deactivate Clip. The shortcut to deactivate clips is 0 on your computer keyboard. Audio and MIDI clips can be copied from one place to another within the arrangement view. To do this, simply select the clip or a portion of the clip and hold down the Alt button on your computer keyboard and then drag the clip to the new song position. Once you have a copy of the clip in the right position in your arrangement view, release the trackpad or mouse for the clip to be implemented there. If you drag a copy of a clip into an empty space in the arrangement view, an exact duplicate of that track will be created along with the clip. An entire audio clip or a section of an audio clip can be reversed simply by creating a selection or selecting the entire clip and pressing R on your computer keyboard. To scrub the contents of an entire clip, hold down Command-Option-Shift on a Mac or Control-Alt-Shift on a PC, and then click and drag the contents of the clip to the left or to the right. At the beginning and end of all audio clips in the arrangement view, there's an adjustable control for the volume fade. These controls are available to all audio clips in the arrangement view, provided that the automation mode is toggled off. To enable a fade, simply click and drag to the opposite edge of a clip. If you'd like to change the slope of the fade, click and drag the slope handle. If you'd like to create a crossfade between two audio clips that are adjacent to each other, click and drag from one clip to the opposite end of the clip to create the crossfade. Crossfades also have slope handles. Click and drag the slope handle to change the curve of the crossfades.